here are the patterns. We just received two 15-minute broadcasts.
Are these non-random signals?
104 rapid pulses. After a five-second interval, 40 pulses. Another five-second break, and 30 pulses. 60 seconds of silence, and then an entirely new set of numbers. 40, break 5, 36, break 5, 10. 104 rapid pulses.
Lord.
Wait 60 seconds, and the whole doggone thing repeats.
Where are these signals coming from?
Right in the neighborhood. Light travel time roughly 7 seconds. It's well within the plane of the ecliptic.
Are these non-random signals here, 40, 36, 10, in response to that?
No, they should be. We've been sending out this musical combination for weeks, but all we're getting back are numbers.
36, 10. This could mean the India sounds reached a dead end. They don't mean a thing.
There's still so much that we don't know.
How about where the signals originate?
Excuse me.
What letter is 104?
Excuse me. Before I got paid to speak French, I used to read maps. This first number is a longitude. Two sets of three numbers. Degrees, minutes, and seconds. Now, the first number has three digits, and the last two were below 60. Obviously, it's not in right ascension and declination on the sky. These have to be Earth coordinates.
Surely somebody has a...
There's a globe in the county supervisor's office.
We need.
Maybe there's a release pin underneath.
Get it under there. Let's get it off.
That's a $2,500 globe. What are you guys doing?
Let me get the money.
No, clear us through.
Okay.
That's not right. That's the antenna. How dumb, huh? Well, which way is the antenna pointing?
Northeast.
That's Wyoming.
All right.
We're going to need a geodetic survey map of Wyoming. I want this down to the square
yard.
Get
the Army Corps of Engineers.
Give me a geodetic survey map. I'm
paid.
Écoutez. Je reçois des informations maintenant. Écoutez.